Okay, here we go. Roll camera.
Rolling, rolling.
Music.
And playback.
On the set for the Truth or Dame, the video is very early. I'm very tired, but it's gonna be amazing. Yeah.
Hello.
So yeah, here's my thing. I like it, right? But it's the pieces that make it feel like it's performerish. You know, like this, like, you know. Message received, oh,
now you want me back. I know the procedure. Today we're in Long Beach. Here shooting Truth or Dare. About to get strapped in with our stuntman here.
Safety first. Slaying second.
I'm cool. I'm excited. It's gonna come out. Good.
We're about to start. And yeah, welcome to this.
Is it true you care?
I won't even be able to put makeup over this because she needs to dry it.
It's crazy.
She needs a lot right
now. You know, this is a little music video, no big thing. Closing out a couple of roads, a couple of 180s. We're not blowing anything up. So far, so good. We haven't broken anything yet.
You work that area.
Yeah.
And then when you leave, as soon as you leave, leave with like a boss, grab your jacket. I'm not even gonna do this
now. You can be walking over there, putting one on at the same time.
Okay. I'm going. And there you go, go. Beautiful.
Now we need to set up the wide exterior shot of Tyler's fictitious house.
Action! Would you still want me if I didn't have it all? You could have had it with me, but instead you gave it up. They can do what they do, baby. We're making movies. Tell me, when is it gonna get?
But you were too impatient. Can't handle what I am now. You a fan now, and I'm not. Tyler, give me like a savage look. Like, look at him, chin down, straight ahead. Ready to go. A bit of a stare down, give me some attitude, chin up a little. So let's make true the day you to forget that you used to treat me just like anyone.
That's a big trap on Giovanni, guys. We have a wrap on up.
Thank you.
Hello. Truth or dare? I choose dare.